Hello everyone, welcome to the new video. I am Deepak from Pattern Yogi. Today I am going to speak about a beautiful piece of technology. Microsoft has big data centers all around the world. These big data centers consume a lot of power. Some big data centers can consume as much electricity as some small US towns. So these data centers have a considerable negative impact on the environment. Microsoft's engineers have come up with an ingenious solution to not only mitigate the negative impact of these data centers, but to also make a positive contribution to the environment. According to a recent patent application from Microsoft, they are planning to take these data centers underwater in pressure vessels like this. These data centers will incorporate some additional structural components like hoses, rods, ramps, frame components, crevices, roughened surfaces, and cooling surfaces. The data centers will be submerged underwater. Submarines could be used to submerge the data centers. Going underwater could solve several problems by introducing a new power source such as wave energy, greatly reducing the cooling costs, closing the distance to connected populations, as the most highly populated regions on the Earth are located near the oceans. It also makes it easier and faster to set up the data centers. This way, Microsoft will mitigate the negative impact of these data centers. According to the patent application, Microsoft has a unique solution to protect data in these submerged data centers. For example, if a manual intrusion is detected, then the data will be protected by flooding the data center and destroying the persistent storage. More importantly, the structural components on the data centers would actively promote reef life and sustain a surrounding ecosystem. Roughened surfaces will promote microscopic life such as algae and bacteria, both of which would attract next stage predators on the food chain. The data centers would also provide warmth and disperse nutrients in the surrounding environment. Over a period of time, a beautiful artificial reef would thrive over the data centers. How beautiful is that? So the future data centers would be more sustainable. And someday, data centers could become commonplace in the seas around the world. Please do like the video, and in the comments below, let us know your thoughts on this technology from Microsoft. More details about this patent are available in our blog post that you can check here. If you want to feature your patent on our YouTube channel, you can reach out to us here. If we find that your patent would be interesting for our audience, we will definitely make a video on your patent. Otherwise, we will give you a shout out on our popular Facebook page and other social media channels. On the other hand, if you do not have a patent, but you have an innovative idea that you want to patent, you can reach out to us here. We will help you with the entire patent process. Guys, I reply to every single message that I receive. So feel free to reach out to me in case you have any query. Until next time, keep innovating and keep patenting. Just like Microsoft, Google is also planning to install data centers on oceans. Google will be installing data centers on ships with kites. Check this video that shows how Google ships work.